Didn't set that up quite right, but I tried. All right. I think we got most of that set up correctly. Let's see. All right. But anyways, guys, today we're sponsored by Pokemon Unite. Pretty good game. I hope, because I've never played it. This is going to be my first time ever playing it, actually. So, yeah, hopefully it's fun. I think a lot of our friends have tried it recently. Today we're sponsored to play Pokemon Unite. It's on the Switch. I'm pretty sure it's free to play, guys, on the Switch. And I've never played it, so we're going to try it for the first time today. I'm going to be playing it on the Switch. But they have a new event for the holiday event. There's like decorations, festive attire, snow and ice, a snowball battle, and stuff like that. Apparently there's new Pokemon too, but for someone like me who's never played before, I'm not really going to be able to tell a difference. But anyway, that's pretty much the plan for the first bit, guys. We're going to be playing Pokemon Unite, sponsored by Pokemon. All right, let me open up the Switch. Oh, it's already open. Okay. All right. Just moving the stuff real quick. Now, I hope it works with controller, because if it doesn't, this is going to be real awkward, because, what's it called? I usually like to play my Switch with a controller, so I guess we'll find out if it works well or not for that. If it doesn't, we can always just, you know, use... Oh, wait, of course it's a controller. There's no way this is worse than, like, the little Chicken Nugget controllers, right? But anyways, guys, it's free to play. This is my first time playing, so I can't say too much till we try it. But I do like Pokemon a lot. All right. There we go. And on mobile, yep. But I prefer the Switch because I sit at my desk and it's a big screen. I like bigger screens. Yeah, I've never played it, guys. I hope this doesn't leak anything because I'm doing the first time setup. United States, yep. Now, this is probably bad advice, but I just hit accept to every... Oh, I actually have to read it. Well, yeah, I read most of that one. this one, definitely reading most of this one, too. Sorry, it's loading. Yep. All right. Link with your Nintendo account. Is this going to leak anything? I hope this doesn't leak anything, but... What's this? No Pokemon Unite save data save. Yep, I'm brand new. All right, here we go. Huh? Wait, what is support ID? It's probably fine, right? There's no way it leaks something important on the beginning intro screen, right? Right? I gotta be fine, I think. I hope. Anyway, date of birth. Oh. 6-4. How old do you have to be to play this game? That's definitely old enough. Alright. There we go. Trainer name. Don't use anything that reveals your identity. Hey guys, if someone takes his name. Okay. Huh? Invalid words? But I'm sponsored. What's wrong with Sykkuno? Okay, so I believe it's possible there's some, maybe just remove one letter? Huh? Wait, so Sykkuno hasn't been taken, it's just a bad word. Huh. Well, there goes that plan. Let's use a zero instead. Okay, this is gonna take longer, Hmm. Yeah, you guys got ideas for me? Alright, Sykkuno it is. Just like Instagram when I couldn't get my name. Huh? Okay. Guys, why are they paying me for this sponsor? Because I'm pretty sure you guys are already playing this game, considering how many people have taken my various name alterations. Okay, R kind of looks like an N with missing the line on the right. It's probably fine, right? Like, that's close. Guys, we got to get playing, but, yeah. All right, which one looks like us? Well, this one kind of looks like me, maybe. Oh, hey, guys, which one? Which one looks like me, do you think? The bottom right? The bottom right, you guys think, or the second one? Oh, that kind of, maybe. I don't, definitely not that one. I don't look that intense, do I? 5, 2, or 5? Okay, that's 2. This would be 5. Is that me? Bottom middle. Number 2. Most people are saying 2 or 5. I don't know, guys. 5? A lot of people say... Alright, let's take an official poll. Just 2 or 5, guys. I'm not even gonna... Alright. I mean, I don't care too much, because... You're playing as the Pokemon, aren't you? I don't think you're playing as the train... Well, are you? I've never played the game, so I don't know. But I imagine you're not running around as this guy, right? You're gonna run around as Pikachu or something like that. Oh, it's almost dead even. Well, that didn't help. I thought the poll would help a little bit. I mean, they're both pretty much dead even, guys. I don't really... Like, it's within a couple percent. Okay. 2-1. That's true. All right, let's just go with that one then. Oh! There's different hair also. Which one looks the most like me? This one? Definitely not that one. That one looks cool though. Maybe this one actually. Kinda. One? Let's just do default. Don't want to spend too long on this one because we're gonna be running around as Charmander anyway. Or maybe not Charmander, I mean, you know, something. Look. This isn't the star of the show anyway, right? Did I just leak my code? Well, there it is, guys. Alright. I don't know where to put the camera for this, so let's just make it a little bit smaller. Ayo silent. Okay. Hey guys, how bad would it be if I skipped the tutorial? Look, this is from what I understand, like a MOBA game. And I've played a lot of MOBA games, you know? So, we should be fine. Very easy to learn? I hope so. Also, guys, if you haven't played this game and you want to check it out, it's free to play. You can click the link in the chat that pops up every few minutes. And also, the link under the stream is going to be there forever. Or not forever, that's weird to say. Not forever, but it'll be there at least for this whole stream. And it should be right there. You can click it. I played on the Switch, though, is where I play it. Oh, we're a Pikachu. L to move. Okay, it's working. Oh, look, Pikachu. So cute. Keep moving forward. All right, my camera's blocking a little bit, but... Beat it up! Okay, spam A. Hey guys, when do I PvP? Do I have ranged attacks? Wow, that is... I just, like, two-shot it. Or three-shot it. Collecting Aeos energy, scoring a bowl? Or goal. Scoring points in the goal zone. Huh. I thought you'd be killing each other. Okay. Hold X to score. What is... This is like a basketball. I thought it was like you kill each other. Well, alright. Score 30 points. Press R to use your move. Alright, what is my move? Oh, 1,000 damage? Oh, it says it at the bottom, ZR is Volt Tackle. See if it's like the game where... Okay, it looks really cool. I think in the original game, Volt Tackle does damage to yourself. So, I was kind of wondering if it'd be exactly the same. But it looks really cool. Okay, I have to get used to the controls. I like Pikachu a lot. It seems pretty simple. Straightforward for the most part. I think we need more points. Okay, guys, how bad would it be if I try and skip the tutorial right now? Okay, I don't think we can. Alright. Pikachu leveled up. Time to learn a new move. Unite move, ZL. Okay. That's kind of like an ultimate move, it sounds. Or, Oh no, a war turtle. So do type advantages matter in this? Like, am I just gonna clap this guy, or... Oh, okay, it doesn't seem to matter Wait, I'm dying. Okay, I'm kind of dying, but... Oh, hey, we got it! Now got a Pokemon, it drops energy. Okay, I see. So basically, you're trying to kill them to take their energy to slam dunk it, I guess. Alright. Practice a team battle. Do you guys think I'm against bots, or do I get to play against players yet? Alright. Charizard! 5-on-5 with other we're already with people! Well, that's good. Wait, no, these look like bots. Might be all bots, if I'm honest with you. Alright, still bots? That's okay, guys. It's good practice. I'm still learning the controls. Only character I've played is Pikachu, and it looks like I'm Charizard now. Alright. Mer Stadium. Purple is your team's area, and... Okay, so I guess we just kind of go around and slam dunk things. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna add... Do you have to CS in this game? Do you, like, you CS, you push? What do you do? I mean... Or do I just walk up and PvP them to the death? Charmander! Wait, you don't start as Charizard. I guess you have to level up? Huh. Okay. You have to beat wild Pokemon. So I guess I'm a jungler. I recommend the bottom path. Look, guys. We can listen to the guide, or we can do something else. Okay. Oh, I was choosing an ability. I chose the wrong one. Nah, it's fine. What's happening? Oh, ZR is Fire Spin. Fire Spin? Okay. You just started? Oh, we're learning, guys. We're learning. What's this? Alright, so we're pretty much just killing Apoms in the jungle, I guess. And then... Are we supposed to do this, or do we just... I'm gonna go farm the lanes, I guess. Oh, wait, my teammate's getting ganged up on. Okay, okay, do that. We're doing pretty well. Hey, my teammate's leaving. Well, surely Charmander can take these guys. I'm just stronger, right? Your Pokemon's HP is low. Enter the goal zone. Wait, no, it isn't. I'm killing these guys. My HP is not low at all. Okay, I'm pretty sure we got these guys. Man, Charmander's strong. Oh, alright, Charmeleon. Charmeleon's always kind of in a weird spot, because, like, Charmander's really cute. Charmeleon loses the cuteness, but it's not as cool as Charizard. Eh. Alright, I mean, I feel like I got the general idea of the game. I kind of wonder how sweaty the gamers are in this game, guys. You guys ever wonder that? Alright. Got that. I'm so not used to the controls. It feels strange. I'm sure I'll get used to it eventually, though. Super sweaty? Nah, no way, guys. Look. Look, we're probably playing against, you know, the average Pokemon fan is chilling, casual, I'll bet. Probably. Your Pokemon can learn a new move. Choose a move. Huh? Okay, Fire Blast or Flare Blitz. Can you Mega Evolve in this game? Well, we're going for X Mega Evolution, guys. Can I just hold down A? Oh, you can hold down A for auto attacks. All right. This. If you played non-ranked. Oh, we're doing ranked for sure. As soon as we can, we're doing ranked, guys. I don't know what rank. What are the ranks in this game? Is it like what's it called? There's no Mega Evolution in this. You haven't scored. Oh right, we have to use our evolution, our balls, to do the thing. And Charizard doing a slam dunk. Didn't expect that one. Okay. Oh, a Buffalant, I think. Okay. So my ultimate move didn't really tell me what it was, but I'm not sure we could just do this. What the? Oh, it's the around the world seismic toss, I think. Kind of crazy that Charizard the fire type's ultimate move is. I feel like I'm too much of a Pokemon nerd. I'm not going to lie, guys. It's Body Slam? I feel like when I was a kid, I saw him grab this Magmar, fly around the world, and maybe that's too much. I don't know, but. All right. Is that an enemy? Kill it. Kill it. No, I think that's a teammate. That's probably a teammate, yeah. Zapdos? Makes it easier for your team to score. Isn't easy to take on alone. So this is like a group objective, I think. Okay, well let's see if our teammates are going for it. Let's just see what they're up to right now. Huh? Guys, what? Where'd it go? I don't think I really helped very much, but that's okay. Where on earth? Oh, this thing's dead. There it goes. How do you check your KDA? Is it starts? I don't know what my KDA is, but these look like enemies, so. Oh god. Oh, there's no way this thing can take me, right? Charizard for sure beats whatever that thing is. I'm breathing on it. Alright. Upgrading Flare Blitz. Oh, wait. I might die. Help. Help, teammate. Please. Okay. Okay. My teammate is... I got a big shield, but I think I'm about to die. Oh, wait. We're okay. Almost died to bots. Could have been bad. What? This guy's camping. Okay. I'm dead. Soon revive at base. That's fine. We don't lose all our points, do we? Everyone dies of the bots sooner or later, I think. Do you actually lose everything, or died to bots? Guys, it happens. These bots, they ganged up on me. So I'm guessing I respond now. So how do we win? Is it based on the goals, or is it based on? So what was that a full round? Well, definitely seems as though we won. So you just have a certain amount of time to score as many goals as you can, is what it seems like, or... Right? Return to main menu, yep. We're ready to go. Let's go do ranked, guys. How soon can we do the ranked queues? Practice on the... Nah, I never practice. Free Pokemon cards. Choose any one Unite license you want. I don't even know what Pokemon this... What is this thing? What is this? What kind of... I'm gonna be honest, guys. I feel like I know almost every single one, right? Snorlax, Pikachu, Charizard, Talonflame, I think. But I don't really recognize this one that much. I'm leaning towards Pikachu or Charizard right now. What do you guys think? I'm thinking Pikachu or Charizard. Leaning towards Pikachu. I'm leaning towards Pikachu, guys. That's just me. I have to pick Pikachu, guys. I have to. And here's why. I watched the show, and My favorite Pokemon are almost always based on the show. Like, if they're cool in the TV show, I like them a lot. Trainer level up. Okay. X to open the trainer menu. It's a slow bro. Okay. Well, never using that guy. Just gonna say it. Oh, what? Alolan of the Ninetales. That's kind of cool. How do I get one of those? A free Tessarina. Wow, they are just giving me purchased Eos gems. What? Well, wow, we're just getting a bunch of free stuff, guys. All right. That one looked like you get it if you just log on, I think. You log in, you get a free Tessarina. Well, you heard it, guys. If you click the link below the stream... between you and me, if you click the link below the stream, it'll take you to their page. I don't know how you download it on the Switch from there. I just went on the Nintendo store on the Switch to download it, so I don't even know what that link does. But you can find out by clicking it. What was I doing? I guess, where's, like, the store? We have money. We got 3,500, like, gem things, so... Okay. All sorts of items, blah, blah, fashion. Oh. Machamp. Blissey. Oh, what am I clicking? Oh, Zerko trading. I'm not going to play any of those, probably. Don't think I'd play any of those, or use any of those either. What's this? Committee? Can we get a free Absol also? I'll take it. All right, guys, look, I'm just gonna say it. We have a lot of money. We could just buy a good Pokemon. I mean, we have money. Could just buy one. Oh, Sylveon. And they're so... Wait, guys, okay. I don't know how much they gave me, but I have 3,000, like, 500. Is that... Greninja. Greninja's good. You're very low on money. I am. I have 3,500 of the gem thingies. That's not a lot. Okay, guys. Which one's, like, good and rare? Okay, that one. We already have all these Blastoise. Yeah, it's not bad, but not really my type. Lucario. I like him. Not my favorite ever, though. Gengar, for sure. One of my favorites, like, of all time, I'd say. Don't know how good Gengar is in this game. Garchomp, really cool. Greninja, also super cool. Gengar got nerfed. Got nerfed, okay, I'll buy it. Crustle is one of my sleeper favorites. Used to have a Shell Smash Crustle back in the game. What's this thing? It's just eating a fish. I mean, it looks funny. Don't know if it's my type, though. I say we'll go with a Greninja for now, guys. Why don't we go this one? Alright, so it's 500 gems, but, I mean, we got 3,000 of them still, so. Greninja's good, right? How do we buy, like, skins or something? Do you have to wait for them to show up in the shop, maybe? Let's click enter, see if it, oh, right here! He's just wearing a shirt. Wait, we don't even have any tickets. Huh. I guess we can't buy these. How do you get these tickets? Sani, thanks for the sub. Other shop. This one? Is this one? I think this is for the trainer, which... I mean, look, you're running around is not the trainer, right? So, all right, guys, how do we queue up for ranked? Oops. Just do this. Circle. What's the difference? What's the difference? I don't know. Random match or friendly? What's a friendly match? We're just gonna go the random, you know? We're not trying to be friendly. We're trying to beat each other up, right? Oh, ranked! Ah, level 6. How long does it take to get level 6, guys? Long time or short time? Go to ranked. We need level 6, it says. Oh, look at all these people. Okay. Oh god. Let's go, Greninja. Oh. Oh, you can see the skins here. I like the shirt, kinda. But we'll just stick to the default for now. Battle Prep ZL. Huh? Well, don't know what any of this means. I don't think the tutorial quite covered that one. Alright. Do a bot game? No way I'm doing a bot game, guys. Alright. We're playing against real players. See how it goes. Man, they all have skins. Except the one dude using the slow bro. Don't know about that. Alright, here we go. First two games are bot games. These are bots. They have names. They don't look like bots to me. These are bots, guys. You need to buy items? Does substitute do anything? I don't know. Let's see. Oh, it's like you leave. Well, who's going to fall for that? Ah, whatever. Let's try and kill this buffalo. Dodge it. Come on, Froakie. Eh. Okay, that one was on me, but I feel like we can just spam auto attacks on it. Ow. I'm pretty sure I was behind it. Oh, it gave me. Oh, I see. You're not like destroying them. You're capturing them in the Pokeball, I guess, is what it looks like. No, that healed a lot. Okay. So this, I think, is an enemy. Can I just hold A? Okay, you can hold down for auto attack, but this thing is just. What if I let him fight the. Oh, he's dead! We got him! I think we leveled up. I kind of hurt, though. This thing looks really weak, so maybe I'll just. That went pretty well. Alright. Guys, we're doing pretty well, it feels. That's my teammate killing the bug. Oh, this guy's low. He's low. Okay, so this is a short dash. Wait, he just healed back to full. Huh? Excuse. What? That. What? He was about to die. What? All right. Not fully sure what happened there. How do I buy items? Well, let's communicate with the team. I need backup. Do you think they'll back me up, guys? You can't during the game? Oh, I don't know. Either way, let's play it safe. So far, I'm not really liking substitute. Doesn't seem very good, if I'm honest with you, but. Double team or smoke screen? I don't really know the moves. I'm gonna go with double team because it looks like you have clones. Oh, look at how cool that looks. I don't know who's gonna fall for that, but let's go double team and hope that people fall for it. Oh, a concert. There we go. They attack also? They do. Do they do damage though? Well, either way, we're not really at max power until my teammates are here. Do we have things? Okay. Oh, that was kind of cool. Guys, I'm liking Greninja so far. Oh, is that an enemy? It is! And they're low. Wait, they're so strong, they almost one-tapped me. Alright, we gotta go Water Shuriken. Now, I know Surf is usually better from what I've seen, because it's, you know, higher power, doesn't rely on RNG. But this game is different, so I'm thinking this will look cooler. Okay, never mind. It looks almost the same. Is it still random? There's no way it's still random, right? I'm trying to get some berries and stuff to heal. It also said I heal when I go here. Takes a while, though. Takes a minute. Attacking Dreadnought. Does everybody check the map? Oh, I'm covering the map. Well, that's awkward. Let's go see if they we can help them or something. Okay. Where on earth is Dreadnaw? Oh, look, a little pineapple. Or not pineapple. What is this? A cactus? Guys, I'm so lost. Where are my teammates? Well, let's just kill these things, right? Wow, that did not do very much damage. All right, double team. Oh yeah, you can hold down A. That'll definitely help, holding down A. Looks like my third attack is bigger. You guys see that? Wow, my damage is kind of bad though. Okay. Got that, let's go deposit this. I guess, so do we, it's dead now? Oh, there's an angry fellow. Ow, okay, he's doing some techniques on me, but he's, wow, he just got. So guys, are these bots or are we against real people? Cause that guy just kind of ran it in. All right, I have my Unite move, which looks like. Oh, I did not do that right. I think I may have done that. Oh, wait, we have different auto attacks? Wait, we're like dashing around and stuff. What is this? Wait, we killed him. Okay, this is, I like Greninja so far. This is going great for us. Real bots? What is that supposed to mean? All right, Greninja's pretty cool. I like it. You can dash around stuff. Guessing this is recall? I'm not sure when you would use the recall though, if I'm honest. Oh, what's this? Well, looks like you can sort of teleport somewhere. How come? Oh, ZR, which is this one. Oh, is that an enemy? Oh, I totally missed that, but I mean, is he dying? I'm just killing him as he. That felt a little wrong, but I mean, we were supposed to do that, right? I think. I can't wait for ranked games, guys. We need to play against like real players here. Wait, are these real? I'm still not sure if these are real players or not, but. And we're winning. Oh, there's two of them. We might be in trouble. Okay, let's communicate with the team. I need backup. They'll be here any second. Okay, well, I mean. Okay. This guy's a little stronger than the other guy. What? I don't really know what just happened there. Did we do something wrong? Okay, we probably it's because we don't have items, I bet. But they're low, so I mean, where's the nearest enemy? I'll just jump here for now. Oh man. All right, we do have our ultimate move, which if I'm honest, I'm still not sure how to use it. It's hard to aim, it seems, but. Oh, look, a little core fish. Looks like we're melee, so. Oh, Dreadnought. This dude on our team. Oh, Zapdos. Our teammate's already going for Zapdos. Let's go help. Oh. Okay. Well, there's a Machamp here. Okay. Maybe Greninja's not our champion, guys. I'm starting to think Greninja's not our champion. Might not be our. So, are there item builds in this, or do you just press X? I don't think that did anything. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that didn't really do very much. But. Oh, I have both a melee and a range attack. Huh. So if I hold down A, I can throw, or I can You're getting too close for range. I can't tell if I'm ranged or not, because my... I have like a little knife I pull out, see? Look at this little knife. I'm not really sure if I'm ranged or... You're ranged? Okay, because he was pulling out like a little knife, so I thought that meant, you know, Oh, I'm stunned? What is this? Oh, we got that guy. Double team. I'm kind of liking the double team shuriken build. This guy's chilling. Let's just sneak up on him. I don't think he sees us, guys. Where's he gone to? I should probably go heal, shouldn't I? I'm gonna go heal real quick. Where's the healing? Oh wait, there's only 10 seconds. We should go score points or something. I think I'm dead. Time's up. Guys, honest, how bad are we at this? Like, when we start doing ranked, how bad's it gonna go? Oh man. Okay. Let's see how much XP we get for that one. Okay, level 3. Not much higher. Okay, are there different, are there different queues? Like, there's different queues, right? Beginner challenge. Oh, the beginner challenge. Okay, new missions. Complete the tutorial. Okay. Complete the tutorial. That's okay. 2 standard battles. Muscle band. Oh, we already got it. Well, we're not doing any of that. Let's just get going. All right. DZ, thanks for the sub. All right, maybe we try the snow and ice one. Does it make a difference? It might, but I don't know. So what's the difference between friendly and random match? Oh, wait. Friendly probably means custom. Right? Yes. Oh, God. Sorry. That was loud. I was adjusting the volume, and I clicked the wrong thing. Sorry about that. Okay. Let's click ready. I was napping. Oh, God. Sorry, guys. Okay. Click this, let's go this. ZL. Let's actually equip an item this time, because it might make a difference. Leftovers. Go leftovers or muscle band? I mean, muscle band seems like the way to go. Right? Okay. Garchomp is OP? Maybe. I'm sticking to one character. I feel like usually it's better to learn one character, like, really well. So, I'm gonna stick to Greninja for now and see how it goes. Alright, here we go again. Ready? 10 minutes. Looks like the rounds are pretty quick in this game, actually. Okay, let's go bubble. Alright, so we could try a different build this time to see how it goes. Just because we've only tried the shuriken and double team build, right? So we'll try a different one, see how that goes. Surf with Shadow Clone? Yeah, I'm gonna try Surf. I know it might be... People are saying it's harder to play. It might be, but I just want to try it anyway. So do you guys think ranged moves are better? Or... Oh, there's a Snorlax. I'll just kite him. What if I just kite him? Then I dodge. Then bubble attack. Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad. Oops. Okay, well, I'm just going to keep farming this. Oh, does my teammate need help? Bubble? Oh, this guy's dying. We got him. Ow. Okay, there's no way Snorlax takes us out, right? He's sleeping. Oh. Spit on him. Okay. I guess we'll do this. Where's the game from? I think it's on mobile and on Nintendo Switch. All right, it's pretty clean. Spit on him? Isn't that what he's? I mean, I guess it's. It looks like he's spitting it. Oh, movement speed up. Oh, talent. That guy's definitely not on our team. Oh, we're getting too. We're dead. Well, that was mildly unfortunate. Okay. This is kind of. I think these guys are better than the last guys. Just gonna call it. Okay. Stantler. Can we, like, steal the thing? Alright, let's try smoke screen this time. See if it makes a difference. What exactly does that do? Seems as though it makes me invisible for a short time, or. Smoke eats double team? Maybe. I mean, we'll try it and see which one we like more. So far, I'm liking double team just because it looks cool. But. Oh, what's this? No, not sure. Let's beat up the wild Pokemon so we don't fall too far behind, though. Alright. Does this increase my armor or anything, or. Seems like it doesn't do very much if you're not, what's it called? If you're not, like, out of combat. Oh, this guy's level 6 already. Alright, let's get him. He should be low enough to kill now, right? Okay, a couple more. Please die, thank you. I'm gonna go take his let's just run over. Oh. Well, we tried. I really wanted that berry, though. Alright. It blinds enemies in the smoke. Oh, really? Okay. Let's go surf this time, just to try it. Okay, looks like it's a dash into someone that does damage. That's what it looks like. I don't think that was a bot. I'm pretty sure we are not against bots. Oh, surf is... interesting. It looks like you dash through things, it seems. Alright, let's try and kite it around a little bit. Because people are telling me the ranged attacks are better than melee, so... Not bots? Wait, guys, are these bots or are they... I can't really tell. Well, that guy's dead. Unite move. Looks like the unite move stays the same no matter what. Oh, so, okay, I think Surf, you can do better auto attacks. The game is real players. That's what I thought, because there is a bot game, but melee does more damage. Okay, I guess we'll spam melee then, maybe. Oh, that Snorlax is, I can't even move. Well, this guy's kind of, oh, he really got, okay, yeah, guys, I think I like double team more. The smoke screen, I'm not even sure if it's working at this point. Guys, the smoke screen, I don't know about the smoke screen, guys. It's, don't know if I like the smoke screen very much. It seems like they still hit me anyway, it feels like. Alright. This guy on my team? Am I on blue team? Oh, I think so. Okay. What do these little yellow thingies do? I have no idea what these yellow things are for. Oh, let's go down here. Please score. What is that? Oh, right, the points. All right, let's get the points. This is gonna be a big juice, 40-point juicer. Look at that, +4. Oh, this guy's low, dash. Oh, we have so much follow. Wait, did he just heal all his health? Ow. Okay, sir, please. I'm just gonna say, I think the other build is working a lot better. I don't want to be that guy, but the other builds seem to be a lot better. I don't know if it's just me. Okay. He forgot? Well, I mean, look, guys, I focus on the PvP aspect. I'm not thinking too hard about the scoring points and stuff. Oh, Surf does a lot of damage. So it doesn't look like there's a mana bar or anything. So your abilities, you pretty much just use them when they're on cooldown, I think. Ah, what? What is happening? Wait, this Pikachu's crazy! Help! Help! Oh! It's a type advantage, right? Good against water types, I think. Okay. How do I jump again? This one. Oh man, guys. Surf. Alright, we got a kill. Oh, looks like it might reset. It seems like Surf might reset if you get a kill with it. It's kind of cool. Oh, we just jumped the wall. Oh, we got one. We got two. I think we're getting... Wait, this guy's alive? What? Oh, there he goes. Alright, Surf resets on kill, I think. Could be wrong about that. He hit me while I was in... Okay, I'm just... A smokescreen is not good, guys. He hits me while I'm... What's the point of being invisible if they can hit you anyway? Okay. Time to score a goal. I'll do that as soon as I'm not dead anymore. Hopefully. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna say, I don't think smokescreen's that good. Because the other ability at least confuses them, but like, this one's just kind of like, what's it called? They kind of just hit you anyway, it seems. All right, let's score some points. 58 points. Didn't even have 58 balls. All right. Hey, there's a guy. Okay. Am I supposed to be able to kill? Okay. This is not really working too well for us, guys. I'm just gonna say it. I don't know if it's a build or. Yeah, that guy is way stronger than us, it seems. Alright.
You're on fire!
You're like an assassin? Yeah, I'm not really sure what's going on, but we are definitely not doing too great. Let's try and deposit the last of our points, though, while we can. We have like 30 of them. It's kind of a lot, isn't it? Oh. Oh, God. Alright. 35 seconds. Let's deposit these points. Okay. 100 points! That seemed like a lot. That's gotta be a lot, probably. Let's try and find someone to beat up. Yeah, see anyone? Kinda lost. Oh, there's a. Oh! Oh! Please. Okay, I mean, the game was, the round was over anyway, but, Guys, is it the character? Is it the character or I'm looking up a tier list. I'm looking up a tier list. Okay, I'm not looking up a tier list, but, Alright, hopefully we still level up from that, though. Give me a level, I just want to get to ranked. Oh, it didn't level up? Oh, I did! Okay, we're level 4 now. It's pretty good. Alright, let's just play another. Maybe we leave the snow and ice map. I think that snow and ice map really made it worse, it seems. I think we just do regular. Alright. Guys, I have an honest question. Do we keep playing Greninja, or do we switch to something else? I don't know. Oh, Pikachu. Well, unfortunately, I'm a Greninja main. Add boost all-rounder and defender. Okay. I'll go with that one, sure. ZL. So I don't know what else to change. We have a muscle band. We'll just leave that there, I guess. moveset. I don't know what this even changes. It seems like there's only one. Alright. Here we go. Hopefully we do a little bit better this time. Ventrilli, thanks for the sub. Try a fighter. Guys, I'm gonna be honest. I just play the ones I think look cool. You know, I don't know if this is a bad character or not. Ready? Equip the potion. I didn't even unlock it yet. All right, let's go. I'm gonna start bubble. Oh, everyone gang up on this thing. Okay. And there's something here, looks like. He's going for something. Okay, let's kill this Ludicolo here. Like this. Oh, well, we got a substitute. All right. Hopefully, I'm just gonna go back to the other build because I feel like it's better. I might be wrong, but I feel like it's better. Oh, we kind of stole that, didn't we? Ah, whatever. Oh. All right. The substitute tanked one. We should win this. Ah, wait, he has two moves. What's with that shield? Oh my god, Fletchinder saved me. Thanks. Alright, we're working together, guys. So, I think I'm gonna go heal at this thingy. Alright. I think we're healing. I don't really know what to... Is there a faster way to heal? I almost wanted to take the leftovers just so I could heal more. So I can fight things more often. Oh no! What is that thing? Oh, we're dying. Please? Okay, I'm alive. Let's just sit here as we heal. Alright, berries will give us something. Oh, that was a lot of health. Hey, look, it's our little bird friend. Alright, we're just gonna try and farm creeps. I think the thing I did wrong last time didn't farm enough creeps. So let's farm some more creeps and hopefully we can... They call that? They call them wild core fish. Okay, double team for sure is better in my opinion. At least in the short couple of games I've played. Alright, I'm coming, teammate. Oh, we leveled up. Okay, let's take his berry. I don't know. We took their berries, is that good? That guy's dead. Oh, I dodged his attack. He's dead. We got him. I dodged it with a guy. I'm telling you guys, double team's so much better. I don't know why, but it just seems a lot better. Bubble. Water shuriken. Am I pronouncing that right? I pronounce things wrong too often. Okay. Let's just leave, because there's no way they know the real me is already gone. Okay. He's a pro now. I think I've gotten a little better. I mean, I hope so. We played a few games, but... Alright, let's kill this monkey. Got that. Stand here to heal. There's a berry we can just grab. Wow, that does a lot more damage than last time. Let's try and... Teammate, I'm coming. Oh, this guy's gonna die. We got him. That does so much. I feel so much stronger. I don't know. Is it the build, guys? I feel like it's the build. I'm so much stronger now. Like that. You're leveling more? Yeah, I'm not really sure what's happening, but we're doing a lot better than before. Let's go ahead and score some points. Oh, this guy's back. Oh, you're invincible while scoring points. Wow, this guy's... I don't know what's happening, but we are way, way stronger than last game. All right, let's keep farming and scoring, I guess. I mean, whatever it is, it's working. All right, where are the enemies at? Guess we'll just score while we're waiting. Is there any reason to save up your points, or... Is there, like, no reason to save up your points, or is it just kind of like... No, there goes that guy. Increases our move speed, it seems. And he's... Wow, we are... Guys, I don't know what happened, but we're doing so much better this time. Depends on your build. Yeah, I don't really know. I feel like, do I just use them when I have them, or do I save them up? Okay. Not sure exactly what's happening, but we're doing a lot better this time around. Okay, so it looks like the angle of the water shuriken stays the same once you cast it. So, I think we just kind of... what the heck was that? Now we can handle this guy. Oh, he's strong. He's just spinning around. Sir, please. Please die. I don't think we're getting him. Alright, we're not gonna kill him. Well, that's okay. He's spinning. Yeah, he was pretty strong. We're leveling up a lot faster, though. I think we're... This game's like... This one's doing a lot better than last game. I think it's the build, guys. Water, the surf was just not... I know it gets the resets, but like... Dash. Oh, that was tough. Looks like you do have to get the angle right a little bit. That guy's dead. Well, we're doing amazing this game. Feels like, anyway. Alright. I'm just gonna... Oh, a buffalo. So what is the number above their head? Oh, that's how many balls you get, I'm guessing. Oh, this guy looks like he wants to give us trouble. Let's just damage him as we kite him around. He's just... All right, guys. He's just gonna die, I think. Let's get him. Oh, he left. All right. I feel like we're so strong all of a sudden. I don't know... I don't know what changed, but... Oh, the spinning attack. Not gonna do much for him. Guys, we're so strong. What happened? Alright, I think it's the build, guys. Double team and the shuriken. It works so much better, it seems. Alright, got that. Oh, there's Ninetales. Dash over. And they're dead again. There's Rotom. Hello, teammate. Why aren't you helping me? Who needs a teammate anyway, right? Alright. It's almost dead. We gotta get some kind of buff, I bet. Oh, he just joins us. Oh, this poor... Where'd he go? Where'd the Blastoise go? Nah, whatever. Let's get this. Is your levels what? I don't know what that means, but we're doing a lot better than last time, that's for sure. I like that I can hold A, but it does cancel when you use an ability, I think. Double team again. Okay. Oh, we have 50 out of 50. We should use it. Let's use it. Zapdos is here. Uh-oh. There's no chance that they can... Oh, this guy's probably dead. There goes one. No chance we get 1v2, right? Please. Oh, we were so close. We were so close to 1v2ing, guys. I think we're getting better at this game. I feel like we're ready for ranked. This build's a lot better though, right? It feels... or maybe, I don't know, maybe it's because I'm farming better too. I'm not sure, but... It seems like this build's going a lot better. Okay. Oops. Man, this respawn's a long time. I guess later on in the game, the respawn, it takes longer? Okay. Let's go to the bottom, because we haven't done quite as much there yet.
You're on fire.
We're in the lead. I actually don't even know how to check, like, the score, but... Oh, Lucario! That's an enemy, isn't it? I dodged! Okay. What?! Guys, we're so strong. What the heck? We're, like, insanely strong. So the ultimate, I think, makes you invulnerable for a short time. We're kind of destroying them here. All right, we got this. Oh, wait, I can't deposit the balls anymore. We only have 20 seconds left. Can we deposit them here? All right. The starter buff, I don't know what the difference is, but we're doing pretty good. Oh, he used it on the wrong thing. Oh, we're gonna die. I think we're dead. We're dead. Wait, as long as we don't die in the next 2 seconds, right? All right, we lived. Is this on PC? I don't think it is. I think it's only for the Switch and mobile, I think. But I play on my capture card, so like it's kind of on PC for me. Okay. Please get me to level 6. I want to do ranked. What does all that mean? Level 5? Alright guys, one more level and we're ready for ranked. We got top MVP? Guys, we're improving. I don't know exactly what it is, but we're getting better, I think. Okay. One more? Yeah, I think one more and we'll be high enough level to rank. And then we can try a few ranked games and see how that goes. Alright. We could just stick to the same dude. It's going well for us so far. Alright, let's see if we can switch out our item. So how do we unlock more items? Oh, you level up. Okay, I mean, this is all we have. Muscle bands. What is a map path? I'll choose central area, I guess. I don't know how much of a difference any of that makes. You need more Pokemon for ranked? Well, I could just buy them. I have extra money left over. Smash, thanks for the sub. Need 5 licenses. I think we have 4, maybe. We'll just buy another one if we have to. Alright, here we go. Central's jungle. Perfect, perfect. That's exactly what we plan on doing. Get this Apom. There goes that. Wait, do we still get experience if someone else kills it? I'm not really sure. I think we get less, maybe. Alright, let's help this guy out. You do, but you get less. Oh, so we should be trying to steal the camps then. Alright, well, I'm going to try my best to steal the camps. It's not working too well, but that's okay. Kite it around. I'm glad they don't fully heal. In, you know, some games, when you don't, like, when you try and kite them, they fully heal if you don't do it, like, perfect. Alright. So what's the usual setup for this, guys? Like, one in each lane and everyone else jungles, or... Or central areas, I guess you'd call it. There goes that. Double team, in my opinion, is better, but that's just what I think. 2-1-2? Okay, that makes sense. Oh, core fish. Oh. Please die. Thank you. Oh. Hey, look, for a 2v1, that wasn't too bad. For a 2v1, not bad, guys. Oh, Bulbasaur died too. Looks like that launch pad isn't out quite yet. Okay. Let's keep going around the sensor. Oh, looks like they haven't respawned yet. Maybe that's why people don't all spam sensor. This thing's up, so let's just take care of this first. Alright. Doesn't spawn till 5 minutes left. Luckily, the whole game is only 10 minutes. Kind of like that the matches aren't, like, too long, you know what I mean? They're, like, kind of... They're not, like, short, but they're, like... Oh, God, ghastly. Dash? Let's pretend we're a bot. He can't tell which one we are if we just stand still, right? Is what I'm thinking. I don't know if it's a good strategy, but I'm thinking we just pretend we're also a bot, and then he'll get confused or something. All right, got that. Slow, bro. Oh, this could be bad. Wait, that guy's camping the healing center. That's This dude's camping it. Why is your name Sykkuno? I think Sykkuno and a lot of different variations of it were already taken. Alright, got that. Oh, this guy's out of his healing sensor now. Get him, boys, get him! Oh, looks like he's running. Don't think we're getting him. Ah. Oh. Let's try and get the Vespa Queen for the XP. Okay. Please die. Please die. Oh, sir, please die. Okay, this is not working. This is not working. Dash here. Now, this guy gets so confused every time. Guys, I don't want to be... Are we still against bots? Or... This dude gets, like, lost every time we use... every time we use double team, he's just, like... He's just out of there. Okay. Yes? I mean, we chose random game, so I'm not really sure, but... I mean, either way, we're winning, so that's what matters. I can't wait to do ranked, though. Ranked, for sure, is against other players. It has to be. You know, the really awkward thing would be if this is other players and we're kind of just roasting them, but... Here, watch, watch. He's lost now. Look, he just runs away. He sees the double team, he leaves. That. All right, let's go get Haunter. I think he's in this bush. Oh, there he is. What? Where'd he go? I killed him? I was gonna use my ultimate. Didn't even have to. Well. There's a lot of bots early levels. Reminds me of a fork knife. You guys know that game? They throw you up against bots too, even when you queue up against real people for the first, like, few couple of games here and there. Don't know why. I kind of do know why. It gives you the false sense of being good at the game. You know what I mean? I hope that's not what's happening to me, because I feel like I'm doing pretty decent at this. But maybe I'm just imagining it. Oh, wait. Does anything happen at 5? Only the last 2 minutes, right? So, well, was a close battle. All right. Let's go ahead and farm it up. Ranked, the first 5 to 10 games are bots. What? There's no way. That would just be ridiculous. How can they determine your rank when you're playing against bots? Oh. Is that Gengar? Looks interesting. No. That's not true. I feel like it wouldn't be, but that's just my opinion. I'm getting stunned. What is this? Oh, this guy's for sure dead. There he goes. Oh, Gengar's back. No way he goes in. Oh, he's lost. Oh. Oh, God. I almost, okay. There's no placements? Wait, what? I'm confused, but either way, we're doing pretty good out here. Oh, poor fish. You start from the bottom rank. Yeah, but I'm wondering, everyone's telling me I'm playing against bots still. I mean, I might be. I can't really tell. But, I mean, it seems like they're real people, maybe. Let's see. You can tell if the opponents are bots if you can't give them a good job. Oh, it's like honoring people. What? He just glitched through the... Huh? Is that guy cheating? What's he doing? Or maybe he didn't glitch through the wall. Maybe that was intentional. Oh, let's teleport back. We're low on health. Okay. Super jump over here. Jump over. Okay. It's real people. I think it is. I can't tell if I'm being trolled by chat or not.
You're on fire!
Also, people keep telling me to buy items, but I don't know how to. Okay. Either way, let's just score our points. Oh. Well, I thought he was gonna interrupt me, but I'm not complaining. Alright. Do a lot of damage, we're pretty strong.